That was 20 minutes of Art Friday. Okay, I'm going down the middle. There we go. If I win, I'm ending stream. I'm going to bed. I don't actually think I'm gonna win. What the fuck? That's crazy. I'm not even gonna thank that host because I think that name's disgusting. This. Oh, I think I heard someone say the strategy is just get infected and then infect all of them, like in the beginning. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go get infected. Okay, that guy's AFK. Here, gimme. Thunder. Okay, just push. push. This is the roly-poly level. Let's fucking go. I'll balance the right side. Oh my god, these people are fucking stupid. Someone needs to balance the left.
C-R-I-N-G-E-E.
What are they doing? Shit. Thank you, Giusemi and Ronde. I don't know what the red was doing.
Yoo-hoo.
I did carry that. I don't see myself. Thank you, Char Jar. I'm gonna go straight ahead.
P-E-R-J-A-M-M-I-S.
Fuck! I should have. This is probably connected. Oh my god, that guy's fucking stupid. Did you see that guy? He just fucking that guy had no depth perception. That would have been me. Like go down the middle is probably better. That way you can maneuver accordingly to the balls. That guy just knocked me over. Oh shit! Not good. Not gonna make it. No. Where'd everybody's names go? People could get slurs into them. Oh. I guess we're never seeing Pussy Pounder ever again.
Do 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 do.
right in the pussy. Pussy pounder. There's ways to make the names really big and cover the screen that's so scuffed. The whirly gig. That's the one that you could do a skip. But I don't- I'm gonna try to, like, solidify my technique for this- to do the skip. Hold on. Let me try to figure it out. Yeah, I did that last time. Alright. I'm getting grabbed. Okay, I'm getting grabbed. There we go. There we go. We did the skip. Next time, I'm just gonna stand at the edge and pull. I'm gonna stand at the very edge and pull everybody. Or, like, push people. Like, this edge right here. And then push- and then, like, grab them and push them off the ledge. Thank you, 1439-1013. Thanks, Kenefe. Like that, I think they're temporarily disabling it because people keep exploiting. Where are the gates? Oh, did they not show up? Where are the gates? Oh, and then they show up. I should have jumped! One a while ago when I was playing with Will. Oh, I always fail this one. I never get this one. Bitch! Oh, that person's AFK. I couldn't get up! I couldn't get up! Sad. Thank you. enables sad the ja? No. This one's fucked. Oh, I'm at the front, that's really good. As long as I don't fall, this should be balanced. This should be not balanced, so I'm gonna go over here. Goodbye. God! Stupid fucking... He just fucking accepted his fate! Okay, we gotta stand over here, you dumb fuck. Okay, just kidding, bye. Okay, we're getting cucked. We're actually fucked. Fall guy 1862 made it out of the clusterfuck on his own. It's crazy. He also waved at the guy at the end. Oh my god! No! Trust anybody with a furry skin. Do I make more final stages? Yeah, I hate the tail grabbing and the egg thing. So late. We're fine though. Oh, nice chicken. And he got owned.
Oh.
think you Pichu mana.
You got a cock block, true.
I think the quarantine has been has felt exponentially worse. Maybe because I don't actually go outside at all. But then before, I go outside like once every 2 weeks. I mean, I wear a mask and stuff, but now I have like no reason to go outside at all. And my only form of social interaction was playing Among Us. Lagging. I should do Fall Guys fan art. Then maybe I'll design a custom skin and then they'll put it in the game. And then that'll be the only one I ever wear. I don't know what though. These are jelly beans, right? Easy crap. Have I ever been to the Rio? What's the Rio? Is that like Rio my balls? Rio'd my dick? Rio de Janeiro? No, I've never been to Rio de Janeiro. Thank you, Tiger Mochi. Will there be 39 Dev merch? Probably, but just not a priority right now. I haven't even gotten my art stuff, my prints and stuff to sell. Because my business cards went missing. I don't know. It's gone. I was like, okay. It's probably this one. Okay. Holy shit, that guy just fucking Hail Mary'd. It's probably this then. I got pushed off. Oh no. Holy shit. Move! Yes! Thanks, Travis. I think I was ninth. There's one guy like slightly behind me. Oh, I have never played this one before. What am I, yellow or blue? I'm blue. Oh my god. Fuck you! Ah! Defend that, defend that. Okay, good, good, good. Oh my god! I didn't know which one to get. Oh yeah, this one. Oh no. Okay, nice. Not nice. Okay, nice. I gotta help defend this corner. Oh my god! Holy shit, these guys are insane. These guys are like fucking pro Rocket League players or some shit. No! Oh. Okay, they're gonna kick this over. This is like just fucking randomly butt the ball and then pray for divine intervention just to score it in. Gameplay you've always wanted.
Yup, yup.
Thank you, it's Marie and Murderous Mallard. What's this? Oh. Fuck you. Least resistance. Path of least resistance. Bye bye. Oh, so you just want to get infected first and then infect everybody else. Infected.
This game now.
Because it's fun, and I'm bored. Gimme, gimme. Okay, that guy's actually trolling. He's not even trying to get anybody. didn't see me. I fell. Can't fucking catch me. Can't catch me, bitch. Can't catch me, bitch. Can't catch me, bitch. Can't catch me, bitch. Ooh. Oh shit, I tripped over. Okay, we won though. If I got caught early, then we might have been down faster. Then we might have lost. Oh, did you guys see that video of this person literally just getting stuck on the bottom rotator constantly? They're just being spun around the whole time. It's on the Fall Guys Twitter. Ah, there you go. Okay, when the green comes, I'm gonna jump and then go back to running. Wait for it to come again. Jump. You wanna jump the green when it's in between the two pinks. T-pose. That's the best position to jump. And now. And now. And now. And now. And now. Thank you, Polly. I hate the soccer and tail games. I really don't like the tail games. Those are some cheeks. Okay, I'm just gonna fucking full dive. In 20 minutes, there's another maintenance of Fall Guys. Oh my god, okay, here we go. Ah! Okay. Oh, fuck. Just jump over. Rip that guy. He was the one that found the path, too. If that guy actually made it, I would have lost. Swear to God, if it's tail, okay. Fuck! I'm just gonna run. Bye-bye. Whoa. No, what the fuck? I thought I was gonna get on the purple. I have no depth perception. I'm sad. Whatever. I'll just eat all of this.
What's up, down?
Thank you, high poly count. Why? I want to grief that guy. But I didn't get up fast enough. The last round with 3 out of 4 games, 3 out of 5 games, 2 out of 4 games. I don't know. Oh, this is the skip. So this one, you just want to get your meat beat. Observe. Everybody's so dark. They should do a galaxy skin. That would look cool. Okay, here we go. Just fucking get swiped. Perfect. Oh, fuck. I got swiped back. Oh, shit. Okay, it's fine. Oh, my goodness. We're good. Anyways. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, we're fine. We're still good. Yeah, you just basically want to get swiped, then you'll be fine. And then this one, just go up the middle. Right here. Oh, fuck! It's fine. Oh, shit! Okay, I'm gonna- oh, I'm fine. Alright, everything worked out. Everything worked out. Oh yeah, I was supposed to try to fuck people over, I forgot. Oh no. I was gonna grief people. What's the song? It's the stick bug song. Oh my god. Get up. Come on, Fall Guy 5273. Thank you, Kofa. Thanks, Disco Stone. This guy's lost all hope already. Oh no. Is he gonna make it? Wait, I think he's lagging. That delay, what the fuck? This guy's lagging, I think. There's no way. He's just getting his ass beat. They're not- Oh my god, he made it. He fucking lagged through it. He's trying his best. He's lagging. Things I cry during sex.
Thank you, energy. What's up, bro, smiley face?
Not much, bro. What happened to Sadaga? I never had Sadaga. I don't think I've actually ever broken through a door. I'd always just face plant the fake one. Alright, wish me luck. I'm gonna go 3. Oh my goodness!
Yes!
2. Oh my goodness! Okay. 4. Wow, I was on the far end. No! Wait, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I think I might not make it. No. No. Sad. But are they really having other maintenance? Fall guys. Oh yeah, they're going in maintenance. Oh, actually, it might be in maintenance now. Dude, what the fuck am I gonna do now? One? What is this pussy shit? Oh, we're so slow. Wait, where are they voting? What? I swear I was brown for half a second. Wait, what? Play? Is this how regular? Is this how they play in public lobbies? Oh my god! Your mom! Dude, okay, so today I was shitposting in ASU's Valorant stream, and one of his mods said, wow, there's so many new people in here. I don't know any of them. Who are all of you, lol? And I add him and I said, your mom. And then he said, "You better fucking watch your fucking mouth, you stupid fucking fuckboy. My mom died when I was 16. And then he timed me out for an hour. And I had no idea who that guy was. And then he went to my profile and he was like, "This guy has 9 million views and he's over here making your mom jokes." It was not yellow. What the fuck? I was in reactor room, bitch. You guys are fucking dumb as shit. Holy fucking shit, you're so fucking stupid. Jesus fucking Christ. Imagine not having a fucking brain. Andrew! JK. Sorry. I was kidding. But it wasn't me, though. Wait, they didn't even vote me. What the fuck? I'm distracted with my toxicity. Oh no. Okay, that guy's kind of weird. This person is standing there. Come on, mom. Ban this guy. Let's see what he's done. Okay, this guy's just kind of weird. Wait, I accidentally banned him. I'll just time him out for like a week. Hey, does anybody remember the combination? Because I don't. Oh, Sherry fucked up. Anything. I hate this. Oh my god, I forgot. I didn't see. Wait, I wasn't paying attention. I'm playing with randoms.
another easy win.
I could be a child. I could literally be a child.
Okay, this killer actually knows what they're doing. Because that whole time, nothing was sabotaged. Until now. Fuck. Wait, imposter missions at 2-5? What? Are you serious? Oh, really? What the fuck are these settings? What are these fucking settings? Uh-oh. It's like, it's blue. I don't know if it's blue. Where's my name? Oh shit! Yellow. I saw who it was. I don't remember who was with me here. Or like here-ish. There are like a bunch of people. That guy just teleported. No, not a very good defense.
people have been the imposter.
Okay. He banned someone? What the fuck? He banned someone for accusing him? Oh, it was purple. This is so weird.
This is so fucking... This is so scuffed.
Okay, let's try another lobby. Oh boy, let's play fucking Espanol.
You're gonna need to translate for me.
Thanks, Reckless.
C?
Say C. What? How do you say I don't know?
No sabo. Oh shit.
Whoa, that's cool. Cool hat. Wait, I'm done. That's like no task. What are they doing? I don't know who it is though. I have to try my best. I have to be like, oh man, I don't know. How would I communicate? I'm like, I'm done my tasks. No, I joined the random Spanish lobby. I think it's red, maybe. fuck, how do I... Admino Rumo. Habitacon, the admin. What? What's a buscando? Wait, I'm hacking? What?
Six months here and I learned a lot about the English language, pronunciation and how people get a little weird when they play Among Us. Weird champ, good night everyone, daff cozy.
Thank you, Ostrang, good night. Okay, I'm gonna pay more attention to the colors. I think they were around here when that person died. Thank you, Sinister Space.
Which gone?
Donde estas? Oh, that's where. That's where. I don't know what verd is. Verd means green. In French. Or vert. Que paso. What are we doing? What are they saying? Oh, Pink voted me. He's gonna blame me. Why did they vote me? Now my child's alone. I was sus and chasing them. Oh, it's just, oh, there we go. I was gonna say bonjour. I feel so slow. What? Thank you, Cosmic. Thanks, Bussy Poppin. What are they? What's Kien S? Who? Oh, okay. Okay. Is it, and this is Portuguese. It said Portuguese-o. Wait, I thought it was Portuguese-o when I clicked the, oh no, I went back to Spanish. Oh yeah, I did. Whoops, no, it's Spanish. Thank you, Gui. Whoops, never mind. I thought I clicked the Portuguese-o tab. I guess I didn't. Thanks, hey, step bro. How do you say who, what happened? Que pasa? Que pasa? How do you say pink? What's pink? Rosa amigo? What are they saying? It's white? Are they saying it's white?
What is this saying? I already voted? Doesn't let me vote. Oh. Do I know Spanish? No. Not at all. We're learning though. We know que pasa is what happened. Fuck, I already forgot the other one. Do they? Yeah, they don't do tasks. I don't feel like they do tasks. Don't task go. I'm gonna ask. What's please? What's please? Por favor. Okay. Gotcha. Por favor. I think Mila is a little bit suspicious. I'm gonna pretend to go over here. And then see if that guy's still there. That guy's still there. Okay. 9, 6, 3, 1, 3. Why'd I bring my two kids? It's bring your kid to work day. I'm gonna task go por favor. What the fuck? That guy just teleported. Okay, task go por favor. Por favor. What's metiendos? Going inside. In metiendos going inside event. Okay. They're blaming me? Why would they blame me? Oh, there we go. I don't think we lost at all. We have not lost. How do you say hello?
Awesome.
I did, that's the only term I know.
Holy shit, I'm Mr. Worldwide right now.
That's the only term I know. I learned it from Slicker or Bash.
Okay. Yeah, multilingual. What's red? What's red? Mar Habibi. Who are they voting? Just vote. Why did Abdella vote me? Thank you, Mari. Oh my god. Okay. I feel like no one's doing tasks. Nothing happened. My goodness! I was just gonna report! Wait, I did report. But I'm dead. Thank you, Fern.
the fuck? This Fall Guy's up. Oh, what the f- Why do people just randomly press the button all the time? Okay, okay, I'll do the task. Okay, task go por favor. Task go por favor. Por favor. Deja vu! Get away from me! Dun dun dun. Bodies. It was if red accuses me. Let's see if red accuses me. Thank you. forgot we saw him get scanned. He can't catch me, don't worry. Thank you, Forzilla. Vorp! I'm dead. More of the purple. The yellow. Na 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 na. I was trying to move. Why does it speed so fast? I don't know. Is this solo queue Among Us? Yeah. XQCL. Oh, wearing the same hat. Amino Sniper. Well, he said he's not, so it's probably not. I don't remember who was with me. No, it's not very XQCL. Vote! Orange vote! Skip. I miss my other child. Okay.
Okay, so then we know brown is safe. Is that guy pretending to do it? Because I just did it. Playing with randoms is such a clusterfuck. Admin Rumo! Tasco, por favor! Tasco, por favor! Admin Rumo! I'm done everything. Yeah. Last round, they were like, okay, I will call when I miss you, or something. Good night, Ostrand. Have a good sleep. Do they need a person? I'll join after this. No, I'm playing with a lobby full of randoms. Someone else is gonna hit the button. Someone else is gonna hit. No, I can't hit it anymore. I already used mine. Tasco, por favor. Already complete to Tasco.
Thank you.
Jeff 777. Fucking idiot. Just slamming the button. It's gonna mold. Nothing's happening. There's one more imposter, but we don't know who it is. I can't push the button, you can only push it once. Oh, someone locked us in here. He's watching us. Mammalian.
Happy 1 year, Daphne. I hope you're winning, son.
I'm trying to win. Gotcha! They still need some more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... No, they already have 10 people. Someone said Fall Guys servers are back up. Let me check.
They have 9. But then how come I see 10 people? Unless I counted wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10.
On man.
Dear manifesto. I was trying to vote for Clint and you all voted me just because he fucking pointed the
finger. Clint forgot about me.
It was like mob mentality.
Margo, how could you do that? I was memeing.
Hey, it's my first win as an imposter. I'm so happy.
I was memeing, Margo. How could you kill me first?
Yes, you know that you're making.
So you guys said Daphne has already been in this room before, so I don't have to give her like the room invite. Oh, there she is. She's right there. Okay.
She made dessert, man.
Oh, wow. Oh shit, you're right.
Wait, is Daphne in here? Oh, she is.
Uh-huh. Yeah, she's here.
The people in your chat who keep score are really the MVPs.
Keeping score?
Whoa. Oh yeah, Clint's chat, there's like 2 or 3 people who always post the scores. Clint is number 1 tonight, and I'm in 2nd. Oh no, I'm not. Wait, no, this is bullshit. This guy has me a 6 and 8 bullshit.
He's lying.
That's not score. This guy doesn't know how to read.
I'll play one more maybe.
I can dip, so there's room.
Wait, is there extra?
No, we got.
Entonces, ¿cómo van los jugos?
Oh yeah, Daff. The code is the.
Entonces, ¿cómo van los jugos?
Daff is in there. Somebody left. Huh? Or no, Margo.
Oh, Margo's back. Okay.
Lo siento.
Are you ready? Carter. No, we're good.
We're ready. Okay. We're ready.
Están ganado, chicos.
I was just gonna say, I haven't really seen anyone.
Any plans for the next game?
No. Okay, I don't think it's Seyeumi.
Alright. I know Will's good, and Will knows I'm good.
Yeah.
Que paso? Que paso?
It was to the left of us.
That was by the reactor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the reactor, I came.
Seyeumi, who was with you? There was one other
person. Staff was with me.
Staff, okay. Mm-hmm.
I saw Saiiren at the top. Yeah, I saw Saiiren by medbay. I was locked inside.
Where's the body again?
Carter and I know each other are good because we both did trash compactor near each other.
Yep.
Okay, Margo's the only. I did see Margo going up there, but she reported the body. So I don't know.
Ness is good because I feel like me and Ness would have killed each other at one point.
Is it possible somebody could have vented or anything?
There's a lot of vents around that area for you. There's a ton of vents in your reactor.
Yeah, there's so many vents.
I think I'm gonna, pull a skip on this one.
Yeah.
Because I,
yeah,
I don't know.
We got a lot of tests done, and there's only one death. I say we skip.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Tasco, por favor.
It was Duff.
Will, you're not muted.
You should put an emote only? Okay. There. Now they can't accuse anybody of cheating. I'm gonna do this so fast. I just saw someone die. Just kidding. Sorry, must have been the wind. Whoops. I thought I saw blood.
Where was it?
In the electrical room.
They got two.
I just walked past one too, but I was looking at the map, so I didn't see what it was.
You walked past me.
I think it might. Was it you?
Yeah.
Okay. I knew it was a dark color. I didn't know if it was.
Anyone on cameras? Did anybody see anything?
I was on cameras, but. I don't know exactly where they are, but I saw...
Because I wasn't on the left side of the map. I was on the right side.
I saw, like, Death in the reactor. I saw Carter.
You were on the right side?
Yeah, I was doing the hexagon.
But honestly, saying that you're on cameras is a little bit suspicious at this point. I still don't think we have to vote someone off. But, like, the person on cameras, a lot of time, if they're not dead, they are a little sus.
Wait, who did
Death
vote for?
Yeah, I don't know.
Who'd we vote?
Dev.
Carter was like AFK and.
Dev doesn't share her vote.
Que pasa?
I don't know.
Tasco, por favor.
I'm skipping because I don't know who it is.
Que pasa?
I think we can just keep doing that.
Clint is a little.
Yamo Carter.
Yeah, Clint is the only one I'm keeping my eye on.
Yeah, Clint just fucking accused me out of
that. That's fucked up.
Oh, and Dev voted for Clint.
Dev just doesn't like me.
That's true.
That doesn't count for anything.
Just too chaotic, dude.
Dude, I was right. It was him. But also, another thing I noticed is that whenever Clint is imposter, he likes to say, well, we don't have to vote. Yeah. We don't have to vote. He really likes to say that.
I walked into the reactor with Daph. Guess who came out? Not Daph.
Also, Daph voted for you last time, and I trust her instinct.
Okay. Now, she just doesn't like me. That's not
true. I mean, that's true, too. That's true, too. I'm not denying that, either.
Also, I
but it could also be Neff. Wait, before we vote. Before we vote, I did run into Neff when I came out of cameras. I did come out.
You were on
cams. It's fucking Carter,
dude. It's not Neff. Dude.
No, it's not Neff.
I think Carter is doing this.
I think
It's Ness and Clint. I'm telling you.
I think it's Carter.
Margo.
I think
Margo
Carter.
And
Carter is trying to
it's
pin
Ness,
on me and Ness.
It's Ness or Clint.
Yeah, I think it's Carter. Carter.
It's Ness or Clint. Why
Carter.
Would I self-report if I was on the camera?
It's you.
Why would I self-report if I was on the camera?
Carter.
Just the cameras and then
Carter, shut your camera.
When, so no. Wrong. You're wrong. Okay. Here's why you're wrong. Okay. I'm simply the best. Okay. I'm simply the best, and you're wrong. Okay. You're gonna feel real dumb when it's Clint. Sorry about your bad.
I voted for Clint.
Not you, Margo.
Alright, it's Clint, dude.
Over.
It's me and Clint.
Clint.
God damn it, dude.
Clint always does a thing where he goes like, we don't have to vote anyone off. Listen, we don't have to vote anyone off.
He manipulates Ms. Kiff, he manipulates me. Alright.
With the trash. And you.
Sometimes you just gotta kiss your homies, and I thought I was your homie, bro.
Listen, he always does that. Me, I just retaliated.
Ness, I wasn't going in on you. All I said is I saw you outside the room. That's all. And I was like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell him that because he's going to be hyper aware. So I'm not going to point it out.
Probably win that.
I'm done.
You were good.
I'm leaving.
Okay, bye, side.
I'm playing games.
Sometimes actually the case, though. No, typically you don't want to vote anyone off when there's a higher chance of you accidentally voting a townie out. But then in the case of when there's 9 people alive and you accidentally vote a townie out, it's not that big of a deal.
Good night, guys.
Because you can still come across them murdering.
Okay.
Wow, Ness. So I'm putting that in my manifesto.
It's like the opposite.
It seems like 8 of us?
8
7?
Of us.
7?
7.
You know what? We got it here.
I'm still here.
We can get Vaticus, probably.
Oh, and we also, yeah, we have, I mean, if
I thought you were leaving, Will.
Yeah, I don't want to put him on the spot, but I
would. No, you got to stay, Will. You got to stay.
Oh, God.
Yeah, Will, you got to stay, bro. What the fuck?
Rests on your shoulders. You have
yeah, dude.
If you leave the whole
welcome
fucking
to the DJ group, dude.
Nim's going on a holiday. Yeah. Where's he going?
Okay. I mean, it is. And you're like, fuck.
He's going to Portugal, really? Hey, I can go to Portugal. I could be his tour guide. I just learned some Portuguese. Isn't he worried about the COVID? The Portuguese-o? Mm-hmm. How am I deafened? Because I don't want to listen to them scream.
Me too.
Carter, I saw you do the missile.
And Ness.
I thought that was weird. Like, what do you mean we don't have to vote someone out? In the beginning of the game is when you can YOLO yeet someone out the most. That's like the least risky part, the least risky. The only way it's risky is when you yeet an imposter in the beginning. You would only be worried about randomly getting blasted out of the airlock if you're an imposter. If you're a townie, it's whatever. Did I see Clint? I did not see him vent, no.
I might be done.
We are all gay. Yeah, that's about right.
Wait. Are people taking this competitive now? We're talking about scores? Win rate?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I'm 10 all and right. 5.
Wait,
I'm 1-0.
Wait.
This goes
was that when I was an imposter?
I am 7-8.
Were you the one who kept saying just do tasks and skip? Yeah. No, I just kept saying tasko por favor because I just learned Spanish.
I'm 11-4? What the fuck?
What's my
you're 11-4, but you're 5-3 as imposter.
How do you know your score?
Sleepy's 11-4. God damn, I've been.
Wait, we're 11-4.
Holy shit!
I don't know. I'm just saying. I'm 100% as imposter.
No, you don't have to necessarily vote someone out, but it's like he was
dangerous.
Pushing really hard for us
dangerous.
To skip when he could have just said nothing.
Yeah.
You know,
what about,
like he really wanted to steer the narrative a certain way. I didn't know the scores. I don't know.
Yeah. Dude, Wontep actually carried me that game. I remember.
Dude, Wontep was really good. He was really good.
Wontep fucking carried me. We left all the whamming up.
Blasto Womano!
The cameraman, Wontep.
When you have zero information, the best time to kill someone. No, I'm saying that it's the least. It's,
chat when we're
it's riskiest
no.
For imposter when you randomly vote someone off the first round.
I would never stream snipe.
Yeah, because no, he was imposter. So then he was scared that we'd suddenly start pointing fingers at him.
Check him out, but that's it.
Yeah, only imposters don't like the random vote. Exactly. And he was pushing really hard for us not to vote. I don't know why that's so hard to understand.
It's whatever. All right. Are we waiting for someone? Is Will in here still?
Yeah.
Because we can do 9. We have anyone else we can invite?
You
want me to try and find someone?
Maybe.
No, it's not percentage getting imposter the lowest at the beginning. Okay, you're also missing a point. It's about the fact that he was trying really hard to push us to not vote at all. And if you're a townie, you probably don't really care about getting voted off the first time.
No, we won't.
But it's not that you have to necessarily vote someone off at all. Because you're only scared if some people suddenly start pointing fingers at you. So it's like safer to just quickly steer the narrative to
hey, what's up, girly?
Don't vote anybody out. Just do tasks, just do tasks. And he did that twice.
Staff, I'm sorry. Okay.
As Townie getting blasted round one's not bad. Yeah, honestly, it's whatever. Because they don't want to like accidentally raise suspicion to themselves.
God, my sleep schedule will never be the same.
I know.
Hey, somebody redeemed a compliment. Vince E.
You're projecting your own logic onto others. People think way differently. I never do that, though.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some candy, too. I'll bring it back.
I'm gonna get some nuts.
Alright.
Snack time!
It was deaf.
I literally never say anything. If I'm imposter, I don't even say anything at all. So you're wrong.
Hey, say Amy. Can I be purple?
It's sus to vote anyone. I'm not saying that you have to vote someone. I'm saying that imposters are scared of that. Because as a townie, it's whatever. Townie, like, if you're an imposter and you push really hard to not get voted, it's because you're scared. You're more scared than a townie. Because there's more townies than there are imposters. If you vote, and if you vote a townie out, they can still do tasks. Wouldn't failed random make it easier for imposters to win if they're smart? Not necessarily, because if the imposters are really quick to vote for the townie, and then people will be like, okay, why did you want that person dead so much? Wasn't smart for Clint to do that because he's an imposter? He tends to do that when he's an imposter. He goes like, well, we don't have to do anything. We can just skip. But he did that, like, he did that twice. There's not a lot of consequence of dying as a crewmate. Yeah, exactly. Early eating of townie can tell you who's sus, which means you can trade one. Yeah, if they're super eager to vote a townie out, then you kind of already know also who's. It could give you a hint to who's sus.
No, I feel like that's the hardest one for crew. Because there's so many. It's the third map.
I don't know what that is.
The planet one where there's like the seismic reactors and the med bay is like way top right.
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah, I like that map too. That one, it seems like imposters win quite a bit.
Because if you're in
he always asks where the body is when he's imposter.
Murder scene.
Well, let's test that theory.
You still want that wide cam, Clint.
I'm just wondering when Clint's going to finish painting the wall behind him.
Never.
It was a paint sampler. I ran out of paint. Therefore, done. Never. It's good enough.
Who's our 10th?
Just do a bounty, and then you can afford more paint.
Hey, Neff, we need you, buddy.
Will
did he fall asleep on his keyboard?
Are we in a new code?
Yeah.
He's on fumes, boys.
Yeah. Get him. I don't even know where
he's
I am.
Hating.
He's just smelling the whiskey bottle now.
I'm literally playing fucking Slay the Spire on my second monitor. All right. Too.
Are we ready? Are we ready?
Let's go.
Yeah, we good.
All right, I love you. Kiss a homie.
I don't know why, but I just saw a fucking report button.
The double kill! Holy shit!
Clint, no!
Double kill, door closer, light turner offer. Who is that?
Yeah, that, we have a name for those.
Good imposters?
It's Carter.
Carter?
Who was that? I literally didn't even do anything!
Someone was that.
Yeah, me and you. Me and you, Curly.
Whoever left last.
No one double killed that fast, I don't think.
We're good.
It's me and you. I don't think you could have got there that fast if you didn't double kill.
So who was at lights?
It was just me and Carter, but we didn't even open the door. The body was found before.
Yeah, I was on my way over towards lights.
Hey, Vaticus, where were you? Okay, you're dead.
Hello? Vaticus?
Hello?
That's Vaticus. A really strong defense.
Should we just yeet him?
Yeah, I think he's safe. I don't know.
Little quick on the trigger.
I don't know why. I believe.
Honestly, never heard such a good defense.
Oh my god.
This is my wait,
you're saying it's Carter?
Crazy.
Holy shit, I'm voting Carter.
I think it's Sleepy.
Me? I think it's Sleepy. Wait, who did we all vote?
I don't even know.
Sleepy.
Okay, yeah, it's not Carter. It's very likely not Carter.
I'm fucking telling you. It's not me. Just fucking
you guys probably should all skip. You guys should probably all skip. You guys should probably all skip. You guys should all skip. Why are you voting Sleepy? I honestly have no idea.
These two guys have good synergy, so they're likely going to double kill again, so we need to either... Someone
oh my god, Sleepy, I'm sorry. I didn't. Oh, I can't believe you've done this.
You guys are so fucking lucky.
Oh my god.
You notice how when they called out Vaticus, Sleepy was the only person like, hey, I think he's good. I think Vaticus is good.
Well, look who it is.
Which was kind of weird. So the other person is Vaticus. Most likely. I think he tried to kill me there, but then I left really quickly and I was kind of watching Geech.
Ayaya JAM.
Alright.
I found out the med lab.
So now we just have to hear Ness and Will's
testament.
Daph
and Curly were with me on the west side. So. Will?
I was by the lava pit.
I'm gonna be honest, I was by myself.
I think it's Vaticus.
I was by myself, bottom left, doing tasks.
I think it's Vaticus.
It's Vaticus.
I saw Vaticus bottom left.
You know, Sleepy.
30 seconds before the body was found.
When you guys
so
accused Vaticus,
he was
when you guys
there.
Vaticus in the beginning, Sleepy was the only person that was like, I think he's good, even though Vaticus didn't say anything.
Look, I voted off Sleepy first.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter when you already know
right?
Sleepy's gonna get fucked.
You didn't call anyone out.
You didn't call anybody out.
You weren't talking.
I think I was muted. I think my mic was muted, but I was calling Sleepy out. Trust me.
Why?
Because me and Carter were together, and
he tried to point fingers
at Carter.
Okay. I was lying. I'm voting Vaticus because he's lying right there.
We could vote Vaticus and then the other
person. Curly's being really fishy.
Curly's
good. He was on my side of the
map. Because I haven't seen them. I was with Geech and Curly the whole time. Vaticus was there-ish hovering around us.
At one point,
was
bottom left. But he was there a long time.
No, I'm still at the bottom left.
That's weird. Why would you still be there? But if it's not him, then it's likely Ness or Will. Okay, well, it could be Will or Ness, but I still think it's you because you're lying about being with Carter.
I was with him at the start.
2 seconds. We'll see.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, bad. Bad, bad, bad.
Then it's either Will or Ness. Will's the only person missing here.
Well, it's
Neff. That's what I thought. It's Will. You think it's Daff?
No, sorry, I said Neff, no. Neff.
Oh, yeah.
Easy peasy.
Why?
Because whoever else was with us is dead, and we were all walking around together, and Daff and me.
Hey, fuck Daff. You guys, then.
Okay.
Hey, fuck you, motherfuckers. Good job.
Easy.
Dude, I hope you guys know that me and Carter were actually, we were literally just like trolling each other, saying vote each other off as fucking jokes, and you guys actually RNG voted me off.
I was hoping Dab would come with me, dude. No, and then died.
I think Neff is too tired to defend himself. He's just like,
I was like, vote skip, and you all voted for sleep.
Yeah, we were fucking trolling, and you guys killed me.
Actually, that was my part of my plan. Sorry.
Five head town.
Yeah, shit. Next time I'm killing your dumbass for.
If I'm the imposter,
yeah, don't kill me within the first 3 seconds first. Around again. That was kind of cold, man.
I'm sorry.
Really quick ass double kill.
I know how to follow Ness.
I was like, well, fuck, that was just double kill.
The other two were safe, so I knew that if Ness died, it had to be Will. So I did have to kind of sacrifice him there. Thank you, Mechanin.
So,
it's Vaticus.
Death sacrificing lives for the
greater good. Can you stop voting me off just because of a Russian accent?
Thank you, Mamani.
I haven't done anything yet.
Oh yeah, that's definitely him then.
Okay, where was the body?
Is that a troll call out or do you have something to say?
I'm so tired.
I have no idea. I was med bay.
Neff. Where was the body, buddy?
The body was in the med bay.
All right, and I was the one who just walked into the med bay.
Well, you're walking out, I think, but...
No, I was walking in, and it was the Clint who was walking out.
Yeah, I'll be honest, I was in the med bay, and I didn't see shit.
No, you were,
what is this?
You're right there, man. What do you mean?
Neff.
I know that Clint, Vaticus, and Will, all three of them were in the med bay. So it's
Clint,
come on,
I had the bad day speed running, and then they just walked me off.
You said he was walking out.
Hey, I don't know. He was the only one there that I saw.
I did see Carter walk that direction. Carter, where were you?
Yeah, no. I did. I went to the med bay. I didn't see them. I was doing the telescope.
I know Clint, Vaticus, and Will were all in the med
bay. You're just conjuring up just bullshit, Vaticus.
All right.
Vaticus,
you can walk from me, but I'll give you my POV. At the start, I looked at the people doing the tasks, and I think Daff is clean. because the bar went up when she did the task.
Bars go up, it doesn't matter.
As soon as she left. And I saw Clint coming out from the medical bay. That's all I gotta say before you.
So not Vaticus.
Yeah, I don't believe Neff's sleepiness, but I was not there, Vaticus.
Have you ever seen Goldeneye? Vaticus, Boris was a cyber terrorist. He was a Russian cyber terrorist. I think this is you, man.
Vaticus, I was not there, bro.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god, okay, well.
It might be, Clint and Will, then. I know Clint's on the left side, unless he moved.
Okay, I did the left reactor completely alone, and Def just ran away from me.
Yeah, because you're gonna kill me.
And I was the only one there, and I did it.
Yeah, I mean, of course you're gonna do it.
Why did we call Clint?
I
don't think that's a fair, like, Clint. I mean, it's like if you see somebody doing it, you're just gonna go fuck off and do your own task.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
If I was an imposter, I would not have finished it.
Okay.
It's funny. Wait. Okay, yeah, so two things. I want to say two things.
Because I could have come in at the last second to fix it.
It's weird Geech says that when she was one of three people that saw me at the right reactor and still stacked on top of me to do it. Second, someone, I think it was Carter, went to the right, and then three of us, me, Daff, and someone went left, but Geech saw him going by himself and also turned to the right. Not, he didn't die, but it never...
Will was following me. Will was following me, too.
It was a little weird. That's really weird to me.
I don't know if Will's bad, but Will was following me.
I was doing the space stuff. I was looking into space.
I was doing the sample over there.
I would doubt that.
Honestly, I think Will is just a really sleepy imposter and is not playing very well.
That was bad, dude.
I'm super sensitive.
I'm good. I saw you guys and I was like, fuck, there's nobody on the other side, so I went the other side.
So it's Will, right? Like,
Will just admit it?
Yeah, Will just like admitted it, and nobody.
Like being called, no, I just don't like being called a bad actor, dude. I'm a good actor.
You can at least try.
Wait, I did try. It's not me.
Oh god, did we just fuck it up again?
I'm stalking Clint.
Wait a minute.
If I die, it's Clint.
Oh, what the fuck?
What are you doing? Oh no, dude.
What are you guys doing?
It's Clint. I saw him on the camera. He just walked in that room, killed her, walked away.
Okay, so you're pretending that you were on the camera?
No, I mean, Daff was, Daff was
with me.
Me, Nessua, Carter, and Daff were all together, so.
I thought he was on camps, he said.
Yeah, we were at camp.
Yeah,
we were all
at the camera.
I'm sorry,
dude,
Clint.
He's faking, dude. He's faking, dude.
Yeah, no, I feel Clint. I think it's Carter.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
Smart, Bev.
That's wait, yeah, I'm confused.
Dude, there's
don't be confused.
Don't be confused.
Yeah, it's Carter. Stop. No, just stop. It's Clint.
No, it's Carter.
But it's also me.
I, what the fuck's happening?
Sleepy, I hate you, dude.
Please.
I don't know what's happening.
I tried, man.
Please.
Sorry, Sleepy's trolling. You guys are trolling a lot, and I'm just not used to it.
I was right. I didn't want to watch the reactor with him because he would have killed me. Can't accuse me of cheating now, bitches. I fucking knew it. Suck my fat fucking cock.
I think Daff is good.
I was with Daff when she discovered the body.
It's Curly then.
Okay.
For real?
Wait. Let Curly defend himself.
Okay. I mean, I just know Daff is good because there was like tons of opportunities where she could have killed me and like got away with it, no problem.
So...
But I'm just going, I'm just following her. She found the body, I'm following her lead.
Ness, we were together.
We were, yeah.
Yeah, so it's Curly.
I was by myself, I'll admit. I was just doing tasks. That's what I do, I rush tasks. I didn't find anybody. I didn't find any people. Can you confirm that all three of you were together or like they weren't out of each other's sights?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, this is a pretty important vote.
No.
What the fuck is this lobby?
What do you think I should do?
I think you should vote Curly because I already voted.
I don't know.
Him.
Carter was like close. To, I don't know. I think Carter's.
Carter's super pushy. Sleepy.
Yeah, but he's
Carter,
always pushy.
But then
I'm always pushy.
Okay, well, Sleepy said you.
Yeah, Sleepy and I literally blame each other no matter what. Okay, that
okay,
man.
Okay, this is why this throws me off. Okay, then it's Daff. What do I say? Is it Ness?
Why would you
not
say
Daff?
It's me?
Wait, I have an idea, Curly. It's Curly.
Curly.
And if it's not Curly, then I'm sorry. Please forgive
me. It's okay. I forgive you.
Yoink. Aw, shit.
Yoink.
Damn, I thought I was going to die way sooner because I figured when Vaticus died with that info, I was like, oh, that's
guys,
so
I was vulnerable.
We voted off.
Star.
people, dude. What? I don't know how we won.
We all fucked each other up, but we still won.
Will, are you drunk?
A little bit.
I can tell,
hey,
man.
Clint, I thought we were going to be popping off. I could not find anyone within that.
To be fair, I did not see Clint there. I only saw you.
Dude, the moment that I did that kill at the beginning, I looked at my chat. I was like, dude, we're fucked. He's going to see me. And then you said Vaticus. I was like, Vaticus.
I'm the fucking detective over here. They might kill me.
Okay, that was pretty early.
Found it.
I found Carter. Yeah. Oh,
I was right behind.
No, I found it.
You. I think, did we all come from the lights?
Yes. I came from the lights.
Who wasn't at lights?
Me, Daph, and Nessa were at the lights.
Me, Say, and Curly were all in the spawn.
Yeah, we were in spawn.
Right, right. Wait, I was... Who said that?
Sleepy.
Who said who? Me, who, and who were at spawn?
Sleepy, Seyeumi,
me,
and Curly.
Me, okay. Yeah.
Seyeumi was at spawn?
I was at spawn.
Yeah, Seyeumi stayed at spawn. I came back, so we were still at spawn.
I was the last person at spawn because I suck at that key minigame and I didn't know how to turn the key. and then Sleepy came in to either come kill me or check up on me.
How do you suck at the key?
I didn't know how to turn it.
I didn't know how to turn it.
Anyways, Sleepy came in. I thought he was going to kill me, or he was checking to see if anyone had died, because I wasn't there for so long.
See if anyone died.
And then we left, and we went right, and then me and Nessa saw the body.
Mm-hmm.
So whoever wasn't with that group and with that light is very sus.
Clint, the light group.
I was chilling.
Wait, who was the light group? Is
you were chilling. Where were you chilling?
I was vibing.
Where were you vibing?
Yes, who is the third person in our light group?
I don't know.
Who's the other person who thought they reported the body?
That was me. That was Curly.
It was
okay,
Curly.
Curly.
Skip.
I'm skipping.
Yeah.
I'm Sessa Clint. And whoever else wasn't there.
Das. Go, por favor. Wait, what's this? Is that a dead body? I think it's just a snowman. Okay, whatever.
Okay, I found it, like, near the med bay.
Okay. Did you see anybody?
Monka?
No, I was by myself. I went from the specimen room up and ended up in the med bay, and it was, like, kind of near the star
Maybe
thing.
Geek.
I so, trust Sleepy and Curly.
Who's on the right?
I don't care who you trust. There's only one death. That means one of the imposters were too busy trying to act innocent, and that was you. You're so sus, dude. I thought you were going to kill me at any moment.
I'm not, because
okay,
I'm good.
So I was watching, the first thing I did was
I
rush cams.
The lights.
And I when watching... I rush cams, you know what imposters do? They don't have real tasks, so they run around a lot. And Clint was like heading towards medbay, then turned around, and then went down and back up. He did not go from task to task.
I was scared. I want it. Okay, I'm pretty sure that people are going to think I'm guilty if I wander around. So I'm staying in a group.
Then you came to the cameras with Sleepy.
No, I came to the cameras with Sleepy because we did the lights.
Right.
We did the lights.
But before the lights, you were running around aimlessly. Is what I was saying. That's what I'm accusing you of. You were.
But I was
you.
Looking at the cameras. All I saw was I saw Daff and Say together for a bit,
yeah.
And then I saw Clint, me, and Curly in the electric room area, and I didn't see Geech at all. So
I was
I
in
know.
The office. I was actually checking the vitals.
I saw Geech near the right side of the map,
which is where the body was found. Like they could have taken decompression.
No, I'm in the
it's
office
possible.
Checking the vitals.
It's, so right, then that means
from,
so
from
Geech and Neff weren't accounted for, but I think Clint's or Ness, but
there's
I think
so
Clint's
people
the other
this
one.
Lobby.
I think
there's,
Clint is the imposter who did not kill.
No, there's so many.
I do.
Yeah.
But you guys voted? Holy
no, dude. I don't think it's Clint, dude.
That's
nice. All right, I'm going to say this as I'm falling out.
Oh,
you son of a bitch.
And nothing of value was lost. I know Seyeumi is safe. Thank you.
It's Geech.
Yep, it's Geech.
Okay, I'm gonna give my input.
Wait,
I was right.
Wait, but no, she wasn't.
I don't know the second one, but I 100% just watched Geech kill someone. So.
Okay, I was following Daff, and none of the tasks were going like up.
Really?
Yes.
It's Geech.
But
actually, I think it's Carter.
So you just saw Geech kill somebody?
It's Geech.
Yeah, it's Geech. I just watched Geech
kill. I saw her go to all the.
No,
you guys, I was on cam.
The only person that was in the electric room.
I think it's Sleepy and Daff. I think it's Sleepy and Daff.
It's
who
not
said
me.
It was Sleepy and Daff?
I was on cam. Okay, listen to me.
I was on cam and Curly all left the electrical room, and Geech went in, and now Curly's dead.
Yeah, I
Curly
can prove my
only one that didn't
I was on
us.
Cams, and I had
and
no idea where you guys were. And to prove my cams, I watched all of you guys in a group, and Geech split.
Yeah, that's
I like to do my task.
And I saw you kill someone. You did your task. Good job. Now you'll do your task of swimming in the lava.
Oh, shit.
I think we're throwing.
I think it's Nessa after this.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh.
Nice.
Okay.
You know why I suspected her? Because when the body was found in the med bay, she instantly went like, where was it? What happened? She usually doesn't ask that. So it seemed like she was trying to ask because, I mean, I literally said I think it's Geech the moment the body was reported in the med bay. I don't know why Ness voted for me. I'm scared. Get away from me.
It's Will. Me and Daff were together the whole time. I'm sorry, Will.
I had 1 second on my kill cooldown.
Were you near us? Were you even near us?
What? Yeah, I was on top of you. You had 1 second. You would have lost. Good job.
Actually, that was all precise.
Close game.
Yeah, I really thought
it was. Dude, I was doing my best to help you, man. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. You did good, Geech.
I don't even realize you were
cool. I really thought that you were cool.
I was cheering you on the whole time, Will.
Man, I got voted out just because I was like fucking zoning out in the.
I don't know why the fuck you voted
out. I'm sorry. Dude, he was vibing, I was like, I don't think it's him.
When you guys voted, I was so.
The camera's betrayed me.
I think you stupid.
If I was an imposter, I would have had a wit.
Do we have someone?
All right, everybody, I'm going to sleep. Thanks for playing with me, guys.
Have a good night, Will.
Good night.
Do we have anyone, or do we want to do nine?
I could try and invite Zoil if you guys want.
In the account.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know who that is, but you can still invite him.
Yeah. How do you not know who Zoil is?
Dude, I don't watch Twitch.
Wow.
What better things do you have to do?
Seriously, what's Twitch?
Wow. Oh, an avid sleep. Mixer watcher, I see.
Sleep, 14 hours a day.
Who mega loves him?
Or you can invite Dylan Tan.
Mm.
done a while.
Envite Ninja really quick.
Hello. Yes. Please tell me someone saw Def crawl into that fucking vent. Tell me I wasn't the only one who saw that.
Thanks, oh, Romeo. By the way, the first kill was right in front of the three of you. I, like, had just vented right in front of your faces. I thought you guys saw me. I was scared out
was
of my mind.
Was it me?
I think it was me. Oh, the first kill? I don't know. I know Curly. You know that group? You guys were, like, the three of us? The light crew? Like, Curly, I think, Carter.
I kept finding the bodies. I was like, what the hell?
I'm kind of dumb.
Hey, super.
I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of dumb. Look.
I was like solo mode, dude. I was speed running tasks.
That's usually what I do.
I go for the 112.
I did the fucking opposite. It's like none of my tasks and just like.
I should have never left DAF. As soon as I left DAF, I died. I was wanting to do my task, but it was so far away on the map.
Super.
Do you think we could invite Doc to play with us?
Oh, you have him too?
Medicus.
But yeah. Control.
He looked really tempted to play Fall Guys on stream yesterday.
My theory is that if he fired up Fall Guys, the servers would have crashed because everybody would have logged on the same time to try to snipe him.
They're already dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, servers. Yeah.
Super? Super here?
Do we have a 10th or are we going to play with 9?
We're waiting. I mean, we could, honestly, we can do one while we wait. You
yeah,
want to
ask Zoel, but he's busy, so...
Yeah, let's do it.
Skeki's one-man spamming. Right.
It's Carter.
Gotta be Clint.
I hate one-man spammers. Oh, I didn't.
Dead body was right on the lights. It's right on the lights. Oh, and it's Sleepy.
It's a stack
I thought kill. Sleepy was the imposter.
Well, it
yeah, wasn't
was
it a stack? who was on the lights then? If you
I
saw it,
there.
And it was on the lights.
I saw no. Curly.
Lights were out. I walked
lights.
Up to him. I just fixed
You're
him,
right.
And I saw
I
it.
I was indeed walking. I was walking towards the lights, but I never reached him.
Yeah, we were
right.
Okay, so
also from my POV at the start, it looked like Curly was the only one not to do the common task, which was keys. Just saying.
Yep. Yeah, but not everybody gets that one.
I think it was a common task. Like everybody gets it, no?
No, sometimes no. There is one of the games we played today. I haven't gotten keys.
I did not have keys. I was just waiting to see if I saw a stack to kill.
I'll keep my eye on him, Vaticus.
Okay, no,
we're gonna kill him just because he doesn't have keys.
Got him.
Whatever.
So,
I hear my theory.
Carter, who was on the stack though? I'm so confused.
What stack? What stack?
You know, I thought the person that died got killed because you all were on lights and he just fucking
we
like killed because there was
I was the only one there. There was no one else on lights with me.
Oh, where do you find the body then?
Right in front of the lights thing. I did the lights and as I'm flipping the switches, I'm like, oh, there's a body under me, and it's sleeping.
So you didn't.
Okay.
I didn't.
Clint,
the
no,
report button popped up.
Clint, what path were you taking to get to the lights? I assume right.
I went up left. So like near.
I went straight up the middle and left.
You were on the side of not of the camera, right? The camera room,
correct.
That hallway. Okay, because I was going up that. So if you were going in and I was going up, did we see anybody?
I didn't see shit, dude.
I might. Then if he's dead, then Carter is self-reported.
Yeah. Okay.
That is possible.
I'm also too.
I like it. He's still on those keys.
I don't trust him.
Watch Carter. I swear it is.
Watch me. Watch me long and hard.
Probably someone dead here.
I was trying to show you guys I was gonna.
Why did we do that?
I was in the bath fixing the lights, Clint.
I pressed the button because I was thinking about logic and I came to a conclusion, okay? So Carter says that the dead body was next to him, right? Like right on him.
Literally under my feet. Yes.
So
literally under my feet.
Also did the lights and then someone killed him and then there must, like, you didn't see anyone else, so they must have walked away. But the thing
they
is.
They walked away before I got there and I walked up and I saw the report button, did the lights, and then walked away.
You saw the report button and then did the lights?
Yeah, because, you know, I just thought the lights were important. I didn't want someone else to.
Why
die.
Didn't you mention
that's
it?
That's so weird.
I don't know what's going to fix in the lights if you're going to report anyway.
It's because no one believed by me, and if Clint telling the truth and no one walked by him, you're lying.
Wrong. Okay, listen. Okay, Donald Trump here is going to explain it for you, okay? First of all, I obviously didn't kill anybody because I would have just fucking killed Curly so fast because it was so pitch black, no one would have known. I could have just dipped. All right, the old slip and dip.
This is some
All right, so it's got to be either.
OJ Simpson
I think it's
shit.
Okay. If Clint, who can you vouch for, or who can vouch for?
So if we vote.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, well,
I think.
Clint. Okay,
I'm
we
just
vote
saying,
Carter.
I'm just asking. You're fucked. You're fucked if you vote me. Okay, I'm telling you, it's either it's got it's not me.
Okay,
it's
but if you
Clint
vote Carter, then it's obviously Clint.
Right, I believe that too. I already voted Carter, but I can leave.
I voted Clint.
Now.
I voted Clint.
You want to do that?
I voted Carter, and then he was the one walking the other side.
No, because you'll lose. There's. Have we got any imposters? No. If you vote for me, you fucking lose.
We already lose. It's already it's
no,
the
you
same
don't.
Exact situation. It's yeah, already two killers are gonna double for. We need
Carter.
To vote this now.
I'm voting Carter.
No, you can't.
Okay, I'm sorry about your bad luck. GG, guys.
Uh-oh.
Why are you owing Clint? Is he innocent?
Because I thought he just said that.
Oh my god, dude. Are you serious?
Oh, Clint.
Ooh, sticky situation.
All right.
I fixed the lights. I just want to throw that out there.
It's Curly and Nessua, I think.
Well, Daph hasn't said a word this entire game. I'm
fixing me.
Also,
Clint.
I don't know why you'd be so confident it's Carter, Clint, so I'm kind of not sure about you either.
I was thinking about it with logic. And logic
no, you're lying. You either killed the guy and left, or you're backing up the guy who ran by you and left. You're all right. There's two.
No, I'm not.
Atticus
Carter just gave some weird shit.
Throwing out random people, but I think it's you. And Daff's super quiet. Probably you and Daff. But I'm.
Daff was with me for quite a while, and
okay.
She did. Not
you're gonna really.
Kill.
You're gonna fucking throw the game to town and vote me out.
100%.
I'll vote Curly.
I'll vote Clint. Okay, wait. Before you do, what's your logic on me over Clint? That makes
think
you
about
more...
the people that aren't
look,
saying anything.
I was
at all.
More
I
so
never trusted
Clint,
the
honest.
Beginning
yeah,
of the
I mean,
game.
Be one of them. He's instead
if
of
it's not
Clint. Okay, it could be, but I definitely think you're one of them. There's two, so it's you and either Ness.
Okay, Atticus, who have you voted for? Who have you voted for?
Curly.
I don't think it's Curly, man. Ness, who have you? Who are you gonna vote for?
I thought you, but I don't fucking know.
I already voted you, Clint.
And Daff hasn't said anything.
And Daff hasn't said anything. It's just Clint was so wrong.
Gonna happen. Daff's going to probably vote for me. Curly, you're going to vote for me. So then, Ness, we got to try and get Curly and just hope it's him, even though I don't think it's him.
I think we just get Clint. It's you lied about the information.
It's not me. I was thinking about it logically. Carter's thing was weird. You admitted that. I didn't lie about anything.
And
just,
then that means the missing Curly. Curly.
Ness, not
I'm
going to
trust Curly.
I was just mistaken. Clint.
Wow.
Oh,
that was merciless, that.
Oh, Clint the third imposter.
That's 2-0, baby. 100% win.
Third imposter.
Clint was the third imposter.
Good job, Curly. That was fucking well played, bro.
Dude, the Carter thing was so weird, though.
No, it wasn't. I literally was like, hey. Oh, my God.
I didn't lie about anything.
That's way more.
No, you were just the third
imposter.
Let's go, dude.
Ness. You, I didn't even, So you killed.
I had zero suspect
in Ness. He didn't see it.
I thought it was Curly. I thought it was Curly because I was following Curly around.
I left before.
Like, what the fuck? He doesn't.
Yeah, yeah, I left before that.
Does the lights and then.
No, no, I saw the body, but I was already doing Daff the lights.
And Daff, my come on, you gotta talk a little bit.
I wish
when you
they
play
would hug. I don't have any information to share.
Well then, like, there's five people left, and you're just
we
dead
all know Daff
is
chaotic.
Just blame me.
Look, I was you all this time, right? You could have trusted me that it's Curly.
Thank you, Bacon Sizzler.
Yeah, Vaticus guessed it, like, both of them.
No, I didn't guess, that was...
I mean, deduct. Like...
Just say
yeah.
something.
I deducted
okay, I'll
it,
say
kinda.
Something. I mean, yeah. He was so suspicious.
That was well played, Curly.
Dude, you were so suspicious.
What did you want me to do?
You fucking, God, like, yeeted a bunch of people out, and you were wrong.
You know when I was following
you,
I thought
so
it was
weird, Daff. You have to talk. Why don't you say that when you play the game?
Well, because everybody.
Like, I'm
talking,
fine with everyone inside, but
Daff,
you gotta talk. When there's like.
I don't have anything
left.
To add.
You say this stuff after the game, like how stupid I am. You should have voted for me. Oh, well, then why don't you say it in the game?
No, I said you were suspicious.
Who are you?
Then say that.
Saiiren started fighting.
You're suspicious, so I voted you.
Stop.
You know, Carter, when you were trying to get us to go to the scanner...
Why would it... What? He literally...
I knew it was you. I knew it.
He fucking strong accuses that guy. And obviously I'm gonna suspect him.
I was watching the cameras and Clint committed the kill right in front of my eyes.
Wait, what happened?
It's true, I did. Vote me off.
Wait, really?
Vote me off. You're not even gonna try?
No.
I think it was sleepy.
Yeah, I
do. Why'd you vote for Dash?
Like, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even see the fucking body. I just saw the report sign.
Where was it?
Where was it?
It was right outside, like, the entrance to go into medbay, but, like, it was, like, outside, if you know what I mean.
Okay, Daff, and so I was in there
I just
for a while.
Saw Clint
and
was Carter. Man.
Daff ran in, and then last that ran in was Carter. If
was
Daff
me.
Didn't
yeah,
see it and report
me.
It, okay, okay.
Yeah, I walked in last. I didn't kill anybody, but I walked in last, and then I saw Curly, and
I
walked over to the medbay.
What?
No, fuck. No, I think it's sleepy.
I literally, I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know where the fucking body was. I was just standing
just
in the
I
hallway.
Just because I saw you and Daff deep in there.
I was never even in there.
So if Carter didn't see it, Daff didn't do it in my
I
hand.
Can't,
it was,
I
it happened camera. After I was already in there.
So either
I
Carter did it or...
I came from
yeah,
cameras,
so
and I have people that can prove that I came from cameras.
Carter didn't do it. Carter's been with me, like, the entire time.
Yeah, Ness has been watching me like a hawk.
So...
Someone saw Seyeumi
super right quiet and...
No, I was never near there. Okay, I was never even near medbay. There's nobody like that saw
it's
me
not...
over there. So.
Wait, where is it in the, which hallway?
It's,
like the one out
it's
towards
not
the
in the hallway.
You're saying it was outside, right?
I'm saying it was like outside.
Okay, Sleepy reported the body.
Yeah,
right.
I don't know what the body was.
I believe Sleepy.
probably.
The lights are off, but I literally don't know where it was. I'm just telling you.
So it's either Carter. It has to be Carter.
Either Seyeumi or Daff.
Oh my god, are we gonna make this mistake again?
It's
are we gonna
Carter.
Make
this
mistake?
It's
so
let's
say no. I won't push Carter yet. I won't push Carter yet. That's fair.
Okay.
So then it's either Seyeumi or Ness.
But I was never even near Midnight. Have any of you seen
anything
Midnight?
But me?
I was never there.
Okay, so it's either Sleepy self-reporting, Seyeumi, and she's lying, or Ness, who hasn't really given any
Seyeumi.
Information.
I'm voting
Seyeumi.
I was never there. Nobody saw me there.
How do you know that?
Because I didn't see anybody. That's the lie. Because I was doing my own task.
She made sure of it.
I was doing the upload. I said it 2 times.
Oops, I just locked myself out. They know it's me because they're all grouped together.
Ago. Sleepy?
Who was alive 2 seconds ago?
Sleepy?
Who was alive 2 seconds ago?
Nessa was following me the whole time, and then you reported a death, and I wondered where he went because the lights went off, and suddenly he says, so I think it was you. I don't think I saw that.
You're instantly insinuating me, so that makes you suspicious.
No, because you reported it, but Nessa was following me the whole time. Like,
I don't even know who I reported, because it was dark as fuck, and I was just spamming R. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know the body I reported. And you said it was Nessua, which means you know who it was because you can see because you don't have the lights.
No, he was following me. He went. Okay, somebody was with me. I think it was Carter. He followed us all the way down to the bottom right, and then went out. But then the thing went off, so I went all the way back up there, all to the decontamination thing, did my task, then walked out to the left, but the lights are off. And then suddenly he disappeared, and you reported it. So that's
where's the body? Where?
I don't know where the body was. The last time I saw him was going into the decontamination.
That's on the complete opposite side of the map.
Then where is
he? I'm top left at the lights right now.
How did he get over there? That's the last time I saw him.
Also, Neff hasn't said a single word, so.
I have diarrhea.
That's pretty tough, honestly.
Wait, but how are they on the top left then? What?
I don't know. We have
so
to vote.
Psyched. Are we voting? Wow, okay. We're fucked. We're so fucked.
Did they really not group?
No!
How did none of you think that?
Easy carry, boys. Easy carry.
So clutch. That was
Beth
clutch.
Didn't speak a single word.
So well in her favor, because she never talks, so she doesn't have to talk, and no one's gonna think that's suspicious because she never talks. So you guys
I literally thought it was Beth.
I knew it was Deaf.
How did you end up on the top left, though?
Okay, so what I want to know is, Deaf, how did you come into... You came in that room with me and didn't kill me. You had apparently killed the guy beforehand, but Carter did not see it.
I don't know.
I'm blind.
You had diarrhea, dude.
Stupid or dead. Stupid or dead. Okay, who leaked?
What?
Who leaked the code?
I think I
was the tree hunter. Do you rehost?
Yeah, I got it.
And Dylan Tom logged on. Always.
Fuck.
But honestly, that was my last one. The sun is up, and I need to sleep, and I can't think straight anymore.
Sleep cycle gifted a tier right, one sun to Slack Moko.
GG's.
GG.
So.
Daph, I'm sorry I got overly mad at you when you carried that game. I just want the world to experience the pleasure of you talking.
I couldn't tell if you voted Daph because she was an imposter or you voted Daph because you're mad.
I thought that it would make it so that I figured it would be the thing that I would do if I actually was like not an imposter in that game. I was not trying to throw it all. Also, I suck at that map. I always get caught under the fucking
That map's hard. That map's actually pretty hard.
The map is weird. It's still like open.
By the way, because we should swap maps.
Let's
We did.
That map is actually not. I think that map is good for killing because it's so open.
Do it. Should I change the settings a little bit since we only have 8? I'm just gonna lower the amount of tasks.
Okay.
Oh, the cams. I actually was not paying attention to the cams the whole time.
Here we go.
You're right. If someone actually looked into the cams, they might have seen me.
Going as 8?
Yeah, if you can find people, just put them in the Discord.
Why am I not talking during Discuss? I have nothing to say. Clint was so mad at me. Because he got voted out. Like, I was he fucking voted the wrong person out. Literally called an emergency meeting for it. That's so suspicious. Like, what? That was so suspicious. What was I supposed to do? Yeah, I don't have info. I don't want to talk because, you know, it frustrates me a lot when people just, like, complicate... When they like, talk over each other and then it ends up stalling the discussion without actually getting anywhere. Because that's what the killers want. And I have nothing to add.
I was trying to do the task stuff and, yeah, I saw the body.
Where was it?
It's at the admin room.
I'm at bottom left right now.
Oh, is it because I called him more third imposter than I've ever been third imposter? That might be why. And now he's dead.
I saw Nessa coming from the
south. Oh yeah, emo only. Oh shit, sorry.
There's a vent.
I didn't come from admin.
There's two imposters still, right?
Yeah.
Wait, that's actually so hard.
This is hard. This is going to be hard.
Yeah, it's hard. Okay, so either...
It's either a self-report from Vlad.
It either is a self-report, or it's Ness. I'm not Nessu. Or it could be Nessu. Could be Nessu.
I think it's Ness.
It's not me.
Or it could be Seyeumi. I don't suspect.
I don't think it's possible. It was me or Carter.
And I think Vlad would have saw that. Sorry, Vaticus would have saw.
Yeah, I would have fucked Sleepy.
I was in that, but she's not.
Carter would have actually fucked me.
I haven't been to that part of the
map. So it's either Seyeumi or Nessua then.
It could be Daph.
Or both.
It's not.
I haven't been to that. I don't think it's
Daph would have killed.
Trust me.
Daph would have killed. Yeah, Daph would have killed.
I don't think it's Daph. I really don't.
It's me. It's me. It's me.
Okay, it's not Daph.
Are we voting Nessua?
I'm not voting.
Not enough evidence to vote Nessa from my side, but.
Well, we have. Okay, the thing is, if they get.
It's really hard to, like. Yeah, it's really hard to not.
If I get voted off, just look. You gotta look at the people who went really aggressive.
I'm gonna vote Nessua, and if it's not Nessua, it's likely Seyeumi. And if it's Daph,
well, it could have been Vlad, right? Because he self-reported.
It could have been bad. A self-report by bad. Yeah, that's true.
Watch Curly and Carter.
Why is everyone voting? Okay.
I'm just gonna hang out with Sleepy and hold his hand.
Uh oh, we're actually fucked.
What were you up to, Curly?
What were I up to?
Yeah, when the lights went off.
I went to the admin room.
Because we were as a whole group. No, I haven't seen you in the admin room.
The admin room is the room.
I think we vote Curly, guys. We fulfill the death wish of Nessa and vote Curly.
This is a loss. I don't.
He started pointing fingers at everyone at the start. No, I don't like that.
It's what Ness would have wanted.
Vaticus, you're doing good. If you're bad, you're doing really good this game for that guy.
Yeah, likewise.
It could be the third
imposter. Probably a self-report. Well, no, not likewise, because I'm innocent. So in your mind, I'm actually doing shitty because I accused the wrong people.
Well, why aren't you just like the squad then?
I wasn't with the squad because I like to do my objectives and I assume everyone's going to do something. Or I like to think, here's my thought process. If, obviously, they're in control of when a hazard goes off. So they're using that time to want to kill someone. So I like to check rooms and either catch them in the act or not. It was dark, but I was right next to the admin room. I peeked around it. No one, no dead bodies. And then I swiped my card. Did it in one shot, by the way. Daph was orbiting one of you guys really suspiciously, and that scared me. But then I went to go check cams because I noticed she was right
that
above.
That's suspicious. Told me though. Like I was alone with
before
Daph.
Before you voted already, I feel like I'm skipping. But I feel like we're fucked. I feel like we're fucked. And I think Vaticus might be it. The mastermind. He's doing really well. God damn, you guys are fucking.
I mean, it could be Vaticus.
Oh, we lost.
Stop playing.
God, what was that? Why me?
I trusted you, Sleepy. I trusted you.
I think Sleepy's won like every game today. Sleepy's on a fucking roll.
I'm surprised this one
That was almost a pacifist fucking playthrough from the killers.
Yeah, we just
you guys just fucking voted each other out like a bunch of monkeys.
I thought it was Seyeumi.
You was how you said it could be me because I literally like was purposely not killing people.
You had nothing to go off of on me.
Yeah, but you were the
I'm
least.
Not gonna lie,
out of everybody, it was like
on your guys' team. I don't know why you went after Nessa so much earlier to start.
The reason I didn't go after Nessa so much, I went after Nessa and Seyeumi.
I did.
No, you can, you sent me after as like an option.
I went after Ness.
No. I was first.
The daughter went for me.
I won't deny it.
I mean, you're right, but I literally did nothing. Like, if I was innocent there, I actually did nothing.
So Sleepy killed him.
Vatican.
Yeah.
I didn't kill him.
No, Sleepy was at the bottom left with Carter. That's so weird.
Yeah. Yeah, he was.
Wait, killed who? I didn't kill anybody. I only killed Vatican at the end.
Then Seyeumi did it.
Wait, when was this? I didn't kill, like, early. Wait. Okay.
Someone killed Clint.
I found Seyeumi in cams, so like she was in the cam area, but I didn't see anyone else.
The two people that won last round died.
I know that Daff didn't kill him because Daff was with me.
I killed him
for a little while. Don't listen to her. She didn't do
it. It was me.
I was east side, and I saw Carter. I think Nessa approached me. Was it you?
Yeah,
the
it was
second
me.
I was on the other side of the wall doing the oxygen. It came from left side med bay. And then walked down and went into the room and right by Curly. Right
who was your sleepy last?
Me.
And what happened?
Really hard with
I think it's
that.
Curly.
Really
hard.
Jesus. Because like the killers could just double kill after
so,
this.
It's hard because yeah, it's too fast to win.
The only
faith
thing we
players.
Can do is give like.
I'll make it one imposter next time.
Ah, that's too hard.
One imposter.
You
gotta get a
you
good
can
imposter
make the cooldown
for this to work.
For two, you can make the cooldown higher for two.
Yeah, true.
Okay.
And
that doesn't say anything. It's like, so what? I saw him. Like, I can't vote nobody. It could have been a self-report. It could have been dead a long time ago. There's two dead. This is scary.
Daff, who'd you vote for?
I voted myself.
Oh, who'd you guys
vote for? I'm voting Vaticus.
Okay.
I'm voting Curly.
He's suspicious.
I'm voting Curly.
Probably Clint. Hey!
No one's
wait,
gone.
What?
We're good.
Why are we voting
the memes
Curly?
Are okay. The memes are okay.
Oh,
it's too
oh
hard.
My
it's,
God, they fucked
it's way too hard. It's yeah, way too hard.
For an
I saw Vatican and I was like, wait, it's Vatican and then I'm dead.
Yeah.
I was waiting for the
I think
cooldown.
What you need to do to balance it if we're doing eight people is make the kill cooldown a bit higher and make
yeah.
our tasks lower so we have to. Because if they're just going to speed kill, we need a speed task.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah.
All right, I'm gonna have to bounce on this one because my dog is starting to really have to get up and like do stuff, and I gotta listen to my doggy. So I will talk to you guys later. It was a pleasure.
Yo, Clint,
hope everyone has a good day. Peace.
It's later.
Bye, Clint.
All right.
I guess
we're done.
Guess we're wrapping it up. Yeah.
I mean, I'm down to play Fall Guys if anyone wants to play.
Yeah, I'll play them.
Are the servers up? I don't think so.
They might be.
I wanted to play Fall Guys earlier, but the chat told me that the server's not up.
I wish you asked Clint's chat.
All right, GG's, guys.
GG's, sleeping
tomorrow.
Was a lot of fun.